significant contributions in other areas. They were skilled architects, engineers, and craftsmen, constructed impressive palaces, temples, and cities. Number 4. Assyrians were solely responsible for the fall of other empires. Viewers, there is a common misconception that the Assyrians were solely responsible for the fall of other ancient empires, such as the New Babylonian Empire of the Kingdom of Israel. While the Assyrians did play a role